Hey everyone, Sawmill Charlie. Here's my production hives, all survived after the polar vortex, and they're big and strong with bees flying in the air.